Hello all, welcome to Techland YouTube channel. Today I am going to tell you how to download any YouTube video without downloading or installing any third party applications or softwares in your system. And this is a very easy process. Many people will know this process and many people doesn't know this process. So for them, please follow the steps I have followed. Let's get started. Okay, go to YouTube, open the YouTube web page. I am right click on that and search for any video or video that you need to you want to download. Okay, yeah, let me download this video. I'm going to open this video. Okay, my video is opened. Once the video is open, the first step is to copy the URL. So for copying the URL, there are two processes. Either you can go to the top of the web page and you can copy the URL, or you can right click on the video and copy the URL. So the first step is completed. Now the first part is completed. I have copied the URL and now I want to download my video. So for that, there is some different websites are there. So particularly I use one website, so which is very easy to use. So it is called Y2Mate. Let me enter Y2Mate in Google and I'll open the website. So this is the interface you will get once it is opened. So I'm going to paste the copied URL here. So yeah, my video is URL has been fetched here and I can see there are different formats it is available. See, it's offering multiple formats. In video format there are multiple qualities are available with formats, and either I can download it as a video or I can download it as a mp3 or I can go for audio, whichever you need. So yeah, for now I'm going to download any video. So for that I'm going to choose which quality I need and then I'm going to click on download, and then next window, pop-up window, I'm going to click download. That's it, your file will be downloaded. So that's it guys, it's a very simple video and this helps lot of time and saves a lot of time. If this video information is helpful for you, please do like and subscribe my YouTube channel. That motivates me to do more videos. Thank you.